We're a mile above sea level, which means we must be in Denver for this matchup between the Seahawks and the Broncos.
Well, when you talk about Seattle Seahawks, Denver Broncos, you know the one thing I think about Seattle, Pete Carroll's done an awesome job slowly building that team up where, you know, he's not building a West Coast team. He's trying to be big, tough, and physical, and so far it's working pretty well.
How do you think this game comes down in the end?
Well, these two teams, they're built really the same way. They want to out-hit you. So when you talk about that as the main focus of what you're trying to do in the game, that means what? It's not going to be a lot of scoring, so I think it'll be a low-scoring game.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Receivers stacked up on this play. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Can't hold on.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Miller's in the slot here for this play.
Shotgun.
Launching it deep. It's intercepted. Nice tackle.
Well, that's a rough way to get the game started, isn't it, Phil? Come out and throw an early pick.
Oh, it is. It's a terrible way to start for the quarterback and everybody involved. But I'll tell you this, I think it was a terrible call. So the quarterback, when the play's not there, throw it away. He took a chance, and that's why it was intercepted.
First down on the way. Moreno's got it on the handoff.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Nice job by the quarterbacks finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Welker's in the slot. Setting up screen. Brings it in. Huge yardage picked up and finally tackled. At the end.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaking a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
Under fire on that throw. Now, second down. Quarterback flips it to the running back. And he breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown.
When you get close to the goal line like this, no messing around. Don't think about being cute. throwing the football, show some guts, show some power, and run it. They did, and they get the touchdown.
Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. That'll stop the play right there. Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. No one in sight. Has the grab. And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
What a nice lob pass that time by the quarterback. Just tremendous touch. He just floats it in there like a feather and gets it done.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Looking across the middle, Percy Harvin with the grab.
We see this type of play by every team in the NFL now. You can't throw these back shoulder passes. That time on a post route, what a throw, what a catch. Nice play.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Throws to the right.
Tipped away.
Things get tight down here in the red area. I got to give the defensive man a lot of credit, though. In position, sees the ball thrown, and is able to get that hand up there and knock it down.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Setting up a little screen. Seattle is in for the score. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Looking to the right side and throwing. So they get the touchdown, but they go for two and fail to convert.
I'll be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Twists away from the hit. Moreno lined up in the backfield, eyeing that left side. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Peyton Manning under center. Second and 10. They sack the quarterback.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
Caldwell's lined up now as a slot receiver. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Intercepted. In on the stop.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Halfway through this first quarter now. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
This will be second down.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down here. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside. The Broncos now move the chains.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
First down here after the run. Screen play is on. Met at the 40-yard line.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Thomas moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Second and four. The give to the right side. Gain of four.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
The Broncos are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Here's the quick toss. The Broncos get a first down.
Yeah, I'm sure you're really proud of yourself that time. You go for it on fourth down, you get it. I'll give you that, but I still think it was a bad decision.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Play clock's running down. Manning's got the football after the play fake. Pass is intercepted. He's got room. They bring him to the turf.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. The give to the running back. And he's brought down right at the 42.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside and you stop the wide runs by the offense. And he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle.
Wilson's got it in the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. And it's Vaughn Miller who takes a stand.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. but it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Second down after the incompletion. They'll go shotgun here. Looking for Percy Harvin, and they can't connect.
Yeah, this defender probably can block a lot of shots in basketball games, too. That's just a wonderful job. Good timing, and he swats the football away for the incompletion.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
On the spot.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Play number six coming up on this drive. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. It's a touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. Moreno's lined up in a single back formation.
First and 10.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
Welker's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Sticks to his hands.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Third and six. Throws to the right. Manning complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Manning complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass when the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. He's looking to the right. Van intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
Up in the pistol formation, the wide receiver in motion. First and 10. The quarterback will hand it off. Searching for space to the right. That's a gain of 7.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Second down. 3 for the first. The handoff running behind the tackle. They've got him down there.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
First and 10, and they go back to the ground. He's got some daylight. Ball's loose. This one's going back the other way. And he's out of bounds. The defense stops the clock.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
First down here. Toss to the outside. Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Seahawks team official. Robert Turbin's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Going across the middle, tackled at the 29-yard line.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. And Wes Welker hauls it in.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Second down coming up. Manning from the gun. Could have been intercepted.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Third down at 7. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown and drawing close.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
The Broncos for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Set up his team in excellent field position. The Seahawks in the pistol. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Handoff. He's going to the left. He stacked up at that point.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half. Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Got a little crease. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Running back gets it on the handoff. Run. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards and get that first down.
The Seahawks come out in the pistol. First and 10. Back to the ground now on first down to the right. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. Second and 6. And the quarterback is taken down.
The quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving. You want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
This play set up by the long gainer. That pass was hurried. Receivers are bunched up. Second down and 10. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Extra point is good. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down coming up. Escaping the pressure, and he's taken down.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Reaches out and grabs it. They break through. Tackle him behind the line. We'll switch sides and take a break as the first half comes to a close here in the Mile High City. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 14. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He begins his return. They face first down. The third quarter begins with this play. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Welker's a receiver in the slot. Second down and 10. Brings it into his body. Muscles through the defender. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Offense lines up here. Third down and 11. It's over to Welker. The Broncos now move the chains.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Moreno's going to take the handoff now.
The defensive end has the outside runs. That's his assignment, and he did it well. Takes on the tackle, beats his rear end up pretty good, and makes a tackle on the running back.
A little screen set up here. A tackle behind the line.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Welker's lined up in the slot. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Welker, another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
First down following the long play. Throws to the right. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Spins away from the hit, and he's brought to the ground.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
In the slot. Manning's back in shotgun formation.
Ball's picked off.
Bringing the play to an end.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
The Seahawks line up in the pistol offense. Halfway through the third quarter. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Russell Wilson has it under center.
Second and long. It's Bailey with the pick.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down, offense readying for the snap. He had no time to get set.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
And here we have second down. Looking to the right side and throwing. Advances it out to about the nine.
Well, that time nobody was open down the field in the red zone, so the quarterback does a good job throwing it short and picking up a couple yards.
Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the nine. He'll fire it out to the left.
And he's intercepted.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. Catch is made. Good piece of tackling.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
Second and eight. Reaches out and snatches it.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, there's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
That reception gave them the first down. Working that left side, and he hauls it in. That brings the play to an end.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
First down here after the completion. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Nickel formation here for the defense. To the ground here. He's got a wide open alley. The tackle is made at the 40-yard line. The defense comes out in the nickel. Wilson from the shotgun. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
First and 10, running it like it's an option play. It's got some daylight. And that's enough for a first down. 15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Russell Wilson has it under center. The final quarter underway now with this snap.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down and 13. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And he'll step out of bounds.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The long drive continues. Third and eight. Percy Harvin with the grab. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone. Make the right call and stop them.
First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. That ball has been picked off. They pounce on him there.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Welker is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10, looking for an open receiver on the right. Gains 19.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Hauls it in for the first down.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Thomas is there with the sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Throws to the right. Makes the reception.
Well, sometimes you just got to see the tough team is going to win. You got the ball on offense. You're down on the goal line. You need to score here. Can you get it in?
Third and goal. Front. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
The fullback in most offenses in the NFL very seldom gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done.
Makes the PAT. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Brought down. It's first down as they head to the line. Throwing now to his left. Tackled at the 18. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Second and 10. Looks to his left. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense. Managing things so far here today.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Left side.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. They feed him the ball again. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance.
That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. Play number six coming up on this drive. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Lines up here. Second and goal from the six.
And he's going to be brought down.
Nice job that time by the defense getting the sack. The blitz was well-timed. And when it's well-timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Looking to the right side and throwing. Thrown incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Well, got to give the defense a lot of credit there. It's fourth down. The game is on the line. They showed great hustle and great smarts. They're right there to stop the play and win the game.
The Broncos coming to the line still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Manning's got it in the gun. Peyton Manning looking at Brandon Browner with the interception. Makes a move and gets around the defender.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That